doesn't look like I left myself anything here. There's not much for me to do, so
can't be too careful.
Oh, what? Revolver? Wait. Oh my god. How many rounds? It's three. Oh my god, that could save me. I didn't even notice. Oh, another. Oh, it's a cartridge. Oh no. Not a casing, an actual shot. That? Haven't I been here? Yeah. How did I miss two rifle cartridges and the revolver itself? Well, lucky me, I guess. And I even saw it by complete accident. I tried to click on the bed and I misclicked it. Let's rest. It's not as cold. Of course, speak of the devil. Oh, it's only one wolf now, so attack is much smaller. One or two. Oh, maybe just one. Every shot. No way. I'm so bad. Did I not hit a single shot? I see no blood. I feel like this was much harder to aim. What if I run at them? Oh my god. Really? I don't have anything in the rifle. Oh my god. I chose the wrong.
Gotta stop that blood loss.
Side quests is gonna get me killed. Oh no, he's coming in for the kill. I should have just taken the shortcut, but of course I didn't. Oh wait, it is that way. Oh my god. I have to go into him. Or not. Oh no, I think the attack is over. And now he's just scared of me. Good. Because I am also scared. And there's one more thing I need to worry about. Well, first of all, the moose. Second of all, I have to go back, and I don't have anything with me. So I have to go back to like 5 wolves, 2 wolf attacks, and regular wolves with 2 shots. I'm probably gonna die. I mean, there definitely isn't a point in even trying to attack this moose. Somewhere else.
Well, what do we have here?
Prepper hatch location. Hermit's hidden bunker. Oh my god, all the way over there. I doubt I left anything here for myself. That's actually useful. That's good for repairs if there's... Oh my god. Yes. Okay. I thought there would be a sewing kit, but there isn't. Get out of here. Yeah, no sewing kit, so no point in taking that other stuff with me. Wait, so I still didn't finish. Yeah. I really want to kill that moose, but there is absolutely no point. I won't get the moose hide satchel. So no point in risking literally dying or having a broken rib. That takes like, it takes so long to fix in game. I think it's like 20 in-game days or more. It takes a lot. Maybe it was 40. It was really annoying to play around a broken rib. It was so much that you could no longer do, or you could do, but that you no longer had access to because of the broken rib. Challenging the game can be, because like I've said before, I do play the long dark, but I'm trying to get the 500 days survived achievement, so I just play on, I think it's called Voyager, like beginner essentially, like super. this way though, because I know there's wolves over there. Anyway, I was saying, and I've had it easy on a Voyager survival playthrough, and I forgot how challenging actually having hostile animals trying to attack you. Oh my god. A fucking bear. I'd take a wolf over a bear. So let's go back. Although, he is heading in that direction. And that bear is no coincidence. The second I picked up that note. Wait, did I even read it? Oh yeah, wait. Take a second to read it. I didn't actually read it. Examine. If you're reading this, you've gone and found my cache behind the old bricklayer place. I've reopened my old bunker. Things are getting bad around here. Head north from Foreman's Clearcut. Go beyond the road and then a small rise into the rocks. Follow the meadow grass, and you should be just fine. You should be able to wait this thing out there. Well, if the bear lets me get to it, then yes. Where's the bear? Didn't I literally see him like, oh yeah, right there.
Let's see if they left anything useful.
Am I supposed to find something specific?
I need to drop something. I said the lantern. There we go. Is there a note? Ooh. could end up being useful.
A book. A note. Conspiracy theories. What the heck? Handwritten notes mentioning various local conspiracy theories. Let me take a drink and I'll read this up. Those lights keep coming back over and over, never stops, ever since that first night. And the wolves are strange critters now. It's gotta be down to something at Black Rock, but I just don't know. It's all getting fuzzy around the edges. I keep dreaming of the sea. Myself tumbling down the mountain, can't stop myself. River swallows me up. Never should have stayed around here after I got out. It was like a big hole, and now I'm sitting on the edge of it, looking back down. Down where I already was. Like the doc said back then, keep writing. If you're writing, you're breathing. Wait, didn't we? We've seen that before. And there's a Moonlight Satchel here. Hey, I got my achievement. Nice. That's all I wanted. Honestly, I'm gonna leave most of this stuff behind. I think that's everything. That's all the missions.
I could use this.
Oh, I need that. I was saying, I don't think any of this stuff matters now. So, no point in wasting any more time. I do need water, so I'll take the energy drinks. And that, why not? Let's put this up. And let's get the heck out of here. Please, no bear. Please, no bear. Okay. No bear. Now, what's the fastest way back? Where is that little baby bridge? Wasn't it, like, here somewhere? To go down. It has to be nearby because I took that bridge to get here. So maybe it's, like, right there. Is that why? That's like a saying. The oh dear thing. Is it literally because of deers? That can't be right. That seems too obvious. But you know what? Most of the time, the most obvious thing is correct. Another deer. Very good. No wolves then. Scary sound. Makes me think the bear was there. This looks like scene for the weapon, essentially. I don't think I'll need it anymore, unless I'm gonna need it to, like, shoot Donner or Mathis or whatever in the next chapter. But even then, I don't think I can, because I have to hide all of this stuff. I don't know, we'll see what happens, I guess. We are about to get to it, literally in like a few minutes. There could still be at least two more wolves in my path, though. Yep, I told you. He didn't see me, thankfully. So let's get out of here. Oh. The second I made noise. Okay, so they can hear noise. Or obviously they can hear noise. They can detect you by noise now. I don't remember that being very effective before. I could just run all the way back, but he made the mistake. I might make one, but let's make it his mistake, not mine. Alright. And there's a wolf behind me I could hear. So let's run again. Try to avoid him. So many wolves, it's, oh my god, literally two more. Oh, I was so close to shooting. Oh my god, like literally right there. Come back, I'm gonna kill you. Oh, there's that guy too. Oh, right now I'm just, okay. Okay, calm down. He just kinda annoyed me. He pissed me off a little bit. But to be fair, I missed, so that's my fault. Right. But, like, really, the game put them right there. Like, I have no chance but to encounter and attack them. Really? Okay, let's clean up our inventory for the last time, probably. And I probably want to do some repairs. Some more water. But do I have that extra? I have an extra piece of clothing here. Where is it? Oh, no, I don't. I got that. That's why. Alright, that's everything I need then. I could use some. I've shot 40 rounds through this rifle, and I probably haven't even hit half of that. Good. because I believe you lose 1% per shot. At least currently, I think I do. Refuel. And repair. Oh, I can only repair this. Well, if it works, I hope. Oh, thankfully it did. But now everything else is kind of unlucky. But we can actually, you know what, we'll break this stuff down because some of this clothes is in pretty poor condition. Repaired it by accident there again. And now we repair. Very nice. And ooh, can't repair that, unfortunately. I should have brought a toque with me to repair that. Or not to repair, but to replace it. Might as well repair it again. And what else is in quite poor condition? That's pretty bad for my outmost layer. Oh, don't have enough. So guess this again. Oh no, this is lower. 69. Nice. And that is everything. So let's put all this stuff up again. Okay, now we are good to go. Wait, I can't move everything. Why is it telling me to keep my gun? I don't like that. Oh, it's because it's in my hand. Obviously, I can't unequip something in my hands. I'm gonna get rid of most of my clothes because I don't remember what they let me keep. So, headgear for sure. I'm gonna get rid of gloves. I remember they took the shoes. I don't think they took it, but I can't remember. You know what? All of it. Whatever. Hopefully, I don't need it. And I am dying in the next chapter. Let's find out.
So, pilot, did you finish the job?
I found the detonators.
Well, I guess the warden was telling the truth after all.
Now what?
Now, we blow a hole in the wall. But first, let's you and I have a little chat.
Hey, Mathis.
A little chat about
I did
what?
Everything you asked.
Oh, I know, Pilot. You've been a good dog. But every dog has its day.
What?
Whoa. Wait, fellas.